Hello, everyone. We are broadcasting live from the Big Sleazy inside the Terror Dome, where the fans have been drinking since Friday. Decked out in purple, green, and gold, screaming for some violent action.
Kind of like you last night on Bourbon Street, huh, Grim?
Yeah, last night never happened. Remember, in the NFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Los Scandalous Dam take on the New Gorland Zombies. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
Crusher right there, folks. Second down and two. And he's off to the races. The 30. He's at the 20. There might not be an eye in team, but this guy's eyeballs are all over the other team's helmets right now. Oh, man. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and long. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Well, sure, now he catches it.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and 10. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass.
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
First down and 9. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. One in for the first down. And it's first and 10. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the pass. He's taking a field.
Yeah.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Touchdown. And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that. Lost his coupon.
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. That's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. Second down and 2. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Second down and 2. Up a 2. Third down and a pussy hair.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and 10. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Third down, and, well, good luck. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And it's first and 10. Something going here. First down and 7. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go.
Hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Third and 2. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's 1st and 10. Second down and a lot.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Third down and 8.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot, 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 hot.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Well, they couldn't pick up a 1st down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Now, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Second down and 10. Should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Under 2 minutes, a timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, with a brutal hit! And the quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
Second down, and that'll be their final timeout. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Huh, I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
And this is a first and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents. But sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. The 20. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You'll also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref's dirty trick.
They're back up. up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Oh, man, he really wants it. First down. I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Nets them 7 yards.
Oh, no. I got the hiccups again. What are you supposed to do to get rid of them again?
You stick it in a plastic bag, say the alphabet backwards while you set yourself on fire, and jump out the window. It ought to stop them.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and 7. And that's a pick. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
It's first and 10. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket and creates a sonic blast across the field to everyone but his receiver. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty
trick. Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Third down and long. And it's 1st and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about...
And it plows forward for the 2-point conversion. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. He refuses to go down.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's 1st and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And they run it for a couple of yards. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey. Less than a wipe for the headache.
Second down and 6. And he picks up about 6 on the play. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
Third down and a sliver. And left again into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Boom! Second down and 5. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. Thank you.
field.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And he put all of his foot into that one. The return man catches the ball and... Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3. Ho-ho-ho! That gets me every time. Like a jack-in-the-box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. And it's first and 10.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. That run is good for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener. Sorry, partner. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great throw, great catch, and then put 6 points on the board.
From bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and 2. This is your brain, and this is your brain. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. He's at the 10, and he scores! Well, it's all fun and games until he tries breakdancing.
Yep, let's go.
And here comes the extra point attempt. return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. It's a two-minute warning. You know what that means, right, Bricks?
Yeah. Take a giant whiz and get in a fight in the men's room.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down, and they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First, the quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's Matt Stupsy time.
Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten...
And timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
First and 10. Second down and long. Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep.
Well, Bricks, home cooking on their home field was supposed to be a winning recipe. You can stick a fork in these zombies' heads because they are done.
And the undead never looked at it, Grim.
And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Hey, man, you know now. You know
that. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...